50-year-old William Henry Tootle III has been identified as the victim in a shooting that went down on Sunday afternoon. It happened on East Michigan near East New York Street and Emerson Avenue. Witnesses told us at the scene that they had heard disturbance before shots were fired. Right now, we're working to find out if any arrests have been made in the case.